we are following late-breaking news in downtown Louisville as police investigate a stabbing.
It happened around 2:45 this morning near Joe's Crab Shack. WLKY's Erica Coghill is live on the scene with the very latest. Erica?
Karen, Monica, authorities did confirm for us this morning that a man was stabbed in this area here at Waterfront Park, just right next to Joe's Crab Shack. Now, I want you to take a look at some of the video of what the scene looked like earlier this morning. Authorities have since left, but this morning they were out here casing the scene, searching for any clues that would help them find answers as to what exactly caused someone to stab this man. Now, he was hauled off in an ambulance to the hospital, and authorities have not been able to confirm for us the exact status of his condition. But again, we do know one man was stabbed out here near Joe's Crab Shack early this morning. It happened around 2:45 this morning. Authorities were interviewing some people they say saw what happened out here. Now, according to authorities, those people they were interviewing say their friend was stabbed after some kind of gang-related altercation, but police haven't been able to actually confirm if that did in fact happen. But what they do know is someone was stabbed, as I said several times. But of course, we will bring you the latest details as soon as they become available, so stick with us. But for now, reporting live downtown, I'm Erica Coghill, WLKY News.